So finally, after 2 years, Poco has launched the Poco F2 Pro in India. Well, we already know that it is the rebranded version of the Redmi K30 Pro. But if you are new, you can watch the video right here. Now let's dive right into the Poco F2 Pro. Talking about the design, it is a 6.67 inches full HD AMOLED display with 92.7% of screen to body ratio. The display is protected with Gorilla Glass 5. The display can output HDR 10 plus images, which produces vivid and crisp viewing experience. The display can produce up to 1200 nit of maximum brightness. But even though it is an AMOLED display and a bright one, it does not have any sort of high refresh rate at all. It just has normal 60Hz display, as I have mentioned in the earlier video. On the back, it is made up of glass, which is also covered with the Corning Gorilla Glass 5, same as the display. Talking about the cameras, it has a 64MP primary camera, 5MP telephoto lens, 13MP ultra-wide angle lens, and 2MP depth sensor. It supports EIS and can take video up to 4K. There is also a 20MP pop-up selfie camera on the front with many AI features inbuilt. It is running the latest Qualcomm Snapdragon 865, which produces flagship level performance. There is a difference in the RAM variants. The base variant has 6GB of LPDDR4 RAM, which is lower, and the higher variant is 8GB LPDDR5. The battery on this device is 4700 mAh, which supports 30W fast charging. It runs on MIUI 11 based on Android 10 with Poco Launcher 2.0 preloaded on the device. Other features include IR Blaster and NFC as well. It has a USB Type-C port and also the already disappearing headphone jack. Now talking about the price, it is launched at 499 euros, which roughly translates to 40,000 Indian rupees. But it won't launch with this price tag in India, as it is launched higher in European countries. I will still stick to my previous pricing from the last video, that is 29,999. If Poco can get the price below 30,000, only then it can be a hit, or else the Poco brand is dead. If you stuck around till the end, I hope that you can subscribe as well. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope to see you very soon.